now, guys. So today I'm going to remove the beaver dam. Finally, summer came in our country. Today we have 24 degrees by Celsius, so it's very warm and very sunny day. I would like to invite you to join my other channel, which I started today. And how it calls, I will put the link in the description or name, and you can check. So yeah, please, I would very grateful if you would subscribe it, because at least I must have 1000 subscribers. So I have already 20 junior, so it need only 5% of you to subscribe it. So I would be very thankful if you join me in other channel. So it's about other satisfying videos. I think you will enjoy it too. Somebody maybe even more. For me, it's the satisfying same like beaver dams, or even more. So thank you very much, and hope to see you in my next channel. Hello everyone. A few days ago we got a lot of rain, and now we have very warm day. And because of this we have a lot of green material, and there are some new beaver dam. Actually, last time the height of it was near this big wood stick, and now it's half meter higher, so it should be very nice to open it. And before, here was further there beaver dam too, but now they not made the new one. We're gonna deal with this one. water dropped half meter. And I made the deep place also, so it will drain more. About 40 more centimeters. So the water keeps coming. I think there is a lot of water in the tunnels which beavers are made under the ground. So it seems that no water left, but keeps coming and coming. Okay guys, I'm taking this bottle and leaving the area. Thank you very much. Bye bye.